Good morning, class 10 students. This is my first class for you. So today we will start our topic, that is trigonometry. Then from here one question is arising: what is trigonometry? This word trigonometry is divided on two what? That is trigonal, and second one is metron. The word trigonal means three sides, and metron means measurement. It means the trigonometry is that branch of mathematics which deals with angles and the problem aligned with the angles. It means just we have to read the measurement of only three sides, and we know that three sides are only the triangle, and in this section trigonometry we only read about the right angle triangle. What is right angle triangle? Now look here, in a right angle triangle, let this one name A, B and C. Okay, and this is perpendicular. Angle B is equal to 90 degree. And we know that in a right angle triangle, the longest side is known as H. H means hypotenuse. And this one is known as P, known as perpendicular. And this one is B, known as this. So now we have to just find the relation between all the three sides. It means if I am saying from H, P and B relation, from P, H and B relation, from B, P and H relation. It means overall there are six relations, and this relation is known as trigonometric ratios. It means in trigonometry six relations are there, and these relations are known as trigonometric ratio. We will study right now. Now look here, it means three and three. It means here triangle, this is H, this is P, this is B. Now look here, if this one is the angle, it is theta. This one is the angle, this is theta. And if there is theta, then we have six ratio. It means the first ratio is your SINE, sine theta. The full form is sine theta, and short form, or this is short form written as sine theta, is equal to perpendicular by hypotenuse. Sine theta is equal to P by H, perpendicular by hypotenuse. Now second one is cosine theta, or this is written as cos theta. Cos theta is equal to base by hypotenuse. And the third ratio is your tangent, written as tan theta. And the formula of tan theta is equal to P by B. Okay, sin theta, the full form is SIN sin theta, it is P by H. Cosine theta, written as cos theta, B by H. Tangent theta, written as tan theta, is equal to P by B. Now, cosine theta, or written as cosec theta, is equal to, now this is cosec theta, it means it is the reverse of sin theta. It means h bar b secant theta written as sec theta is equal to h bar b, and the last one is your cotangent theta written as cot theta is equal to b by b. So what is sin theta equal to p by h, cos theta equal to b by h, tan theta equal to p by b. This three is your main. Now it's reverse. It's reverse. It means cosec theta h by p. It's reverse sec theta b by h. It's reverse cot theta is b by p. This is all about trigonometric ratio. Now look here. Now look here that if what if we are just multiplying here. Sin theta into cosec theta. Look, sin theta into cosec theta. Then what happens? Then what happens? See, sin theta equal to p by h. Just here, p by h into cosec theta equal to h by p. Cosec theta equal to h by p. Then p cancel, h cancel. Okay, so sin theta into cosec theta is equal to what here? 1. It means a new relation coming here that sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, or cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Okay, cosec theta equal to 1 by sin theta. Now, in the similar case, what is here? Sin theta equal to cosec theta. Now, it means cos theta equal to what? 1 by sec theta. 1 by sec theta, or sec theta equal to 1 by cos theta. Okay, and the last is your tan theta equal to 1 by cot theta, or cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Okay, it means once again sin theta into cosec theta 1. See here, sin theta into cosec theta. Sin theta into cosec theta is equal to 1. Cos theta into sec theta is equal to 1. And tan theta into cot theta is equal to. Okay, now from here also, these are the relations. Now some more relation is here. Now what to do here? Just what I am just doing here, sin theta by cos theta. Then what happened? Look here, sin theta formula p by h by cos theta b by h. Okay, it means look here, h cancel. It means here a new formula, sin theta by cos theta is equal to p by b. And look here, what is p by b? Here is p by b equal to what? Tan. It means sin theta by cos theta equal to tan theta. It means tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Okay, similar case, cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta. Okay, it means tan theta equal to sin theta by cos theta, cot theta equal to cos theta by sin theta, and tan theta into cot theta. Look, sin sin cancel, cos cos cancel, tan theta into cot theta equal to. Okay, now look here. Now it means This is H, this is P, this is P. Now look here, that the H is fixed, but the perpendicular and base change according to the theta. Look, if theta is here, then it's this one is your perpendicular, and the side containing the angle is always your this. Now its opposite is your, now according to this theta, the perpendicular is BC and the base is B. Carefully. So the perpendicular and base changes according to the theta. The theta containing the side is always your base. It means in this triangle, I am just here sine theta. Sine theta equal to what is? Perpendicular by base. Now this one is your perpendicular and this one is now base. It means its opposite side is your BC and the base is changed here AB. Understood what I am saying? It means the P and B, change according to the theta. Okay? Now, here sin theta whole square is written as sin square theta. Okay, cos theta whole square written as cos square theta. Okay, it means sin theta whole cube, then it is written as sin cube theta. Not, this is not written as, sin theta is what? Never. Be careful. Never. Sin theta whole square, it means the square is in the middle of this. So, this is completed. Now, the three main formula of the trigonometry, is, now look, the first formula, that is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to, the main formula, we have three formula, okay, sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Let us prove this one. Okay. Now look. Sine square theta. It means this is LHS. Sine square theta plus cos square theta. Now look. We know that sine theta equal to P by H whole square plus cos theta equal to P by H whole square. Okay. It means here P square by H square plus B square by H square. LCM is your H square, here A, P square plus B square. Now, here in any right angle triangle, we know that Pythagoras theorem, H square equal to P square plus B square. What is here? P square plus B square is written as H square by H square. H square, can say is equal to 1, which is equal to R. Okay, so sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. Now look here. From this formula we can find the two more formula. How? Look, if here is sin square theta, then this one what here? 1 minus cos square theta. If cos square theta, then 1 minus sin square theta. Okay? Now the second formula is your sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Similar case, we can do this one. Now from here, two more formula. Sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta, and tan square theta equal to tan square theta equal to sec square theta minus 1. The third formula, cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. From here, this is cosec. It means from here, cosec square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta, and from here, cot square theta equal to cosec square theta minus 1. Okay, now this is all about the formula. This is all about the formula. It means sin theta by cos theta, tan theta, cos theta by sin theta, cot theta, and from here sin square theta plus cos square theta 1, sec square theta minus tan square theta 1, and cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. Okay, now for assignment, write some assignment here. First question, if tan A or tan theta equal to root 3, tan theta equal to root 3, find other trigonometric ratios. Second question, if sine alpha is equal to 1 by 2, then so that what is 3 cos alpha minus 4 cos cube alpha equal to 0. And the third assignment is if cos theta is equal to 3 by 5, then find 5 cosec theta minus 4 tan theta by sec theta plus. Okay, that's it. We will meet next class. Thank you.